Days of Our Lives spoilers. Did Kate invent sabotage? Gets rid of Andre and makes her a hero in one shot. Days of Our Lives spoilers for November sweeps reveal that someone is sabotaging Dimer Enterprises. At least, that is what Kate Roberts, Lauren Koslow, told Chad Dimera, Billy Flynn. Looking at Kate's behavior, the whole thing seems suspicious. Is it possible that Kate invented the scheme in order to frame her adversary? It would get rid of Andre and make her a hero all at once. As the Inquisitor previously reported, head writer Ankar Liberty teased dual spoilers to Soap Opera Digest. An outside interloper is involved in the plan. However, that doesn't mean they are the person who is in charge. On yesterday's episode, another clue was given that makes it seem this might be a setup. It was stated that this person knows what Kate is going to do before she even does it. Kate is a smart woman who is sneaky, manipulative, and is almost never blindsided. It seems odd that someone would be able to predict her next moves with that much accuracy. Days of Our Lives spoilers hinted that it was someone who knew Kate Roberts well. However, them knowing how she will proceed before she even thinks of it. That is going pretty far, and the Dimera sabotage is starting to resemble a devious scheme. Unfortunately for Andre, he is always the first person to be blamed. The people of Salem have every reason not to trust Andre, considering his villainous past. However, he is trying his best to live a different kind of life. Of course, he has selfish motivations, even though he does crave a brotherly bond. Mostly, it is because he wants Chad's respect and trust. Thao Pengalized teased on Instagram that he finally gets Chad's approval, and it only took 2 years. It is true that Kate asked for Theo Carver's Kyla Pettis help. However, it would be easy for Kate and whoever is working with her to frame Andre. All it takes is someone with computer knowledge. Once that was put into place, she would beg Theo for help, who would stumble upon proof of his involvement. In the meantime, Kate has been going overboard setting up Chad to already suspect Andre. However, she wants it kept secret that she suggested it. Then, she makes mysterious phone calls to make it seem like she is disturbed by the sabotage. Kate has always been able to act well, and this is no exception. Days of Our Lives spoilers suggest that Kate doesn't want to hurt the company's reputation. However, she can get Andre out and make herself a hero at the same time. What is interesting about this, though, is there will be revenge mixed in with attraction. Carl Liberty previously teased that there would be sparks between Andre and Kate. However, he added that their storylines would always go back to business. Plus, the Owl Penkalizers hinted on Instagram that Kandre have some scandalous storylines. Additionally, many of his photos show Andre and Kate together. Judging by his captions and hashtags, it sounds like the two will have a love-slash-hate relationship. As for Kate's hatred of Abigail on Days of Our Lives, there are two reasons for this. First, Abby is not easily controlled by Kate. Everyone else ends up doing what Kate wants. Everyone except Abby, which drives Kate insane. The second reason she dislikes her is because she is pfs with Andre Dimera. She considers the two to be a threat, especially since Chad listens to Abigail. While Kate is trying to convince Chad that Andre is destroying Dimera Enterprises, Abby is the voice of reason, putting doubt in Chad's mind. Abby better be careful because Kate is not gentle when dealing with her enemies. She could end up being a target just like Andre. Days of Our Lives spoilers also reveal that Kate likes being in charge. It is almost time for her to hand the reins back over to Chad. However, her love of power might cause her to take drastic action. She adores Chad like a son, but does she love power and control more? What do you think is really behind the Dimera sabotage on Days of Our Lives? Did Kate Roberts invent the scheme to get rid of Andre and secure her position at the top?